So this is Haru's favorite spot out in the garden. She likes to nibble on stuff there and relax. She doesn't tear anything up. Oops, she saw me. Oops, I'm busted. Day from Kamakura, Japan, on this Sunday, September 10th. Not a bad morning, a little cloudy, very humid though. It's 25 degrees, but it's a good day. Haru and I were just back from our morning walk. We had a good time, didn't we? Yeah. Okay, well, let me show you what's been going on in the garden, shall we? Well, my cucumbers are still going strong. Starting to die back down here at the bottom, but up here at the top, looking pretty good. Harvested quite a few. And there's one here, slightly deformed, but that's all right. And another deformed one down here. Let me save this one for seeds. Yeah, see, there's one down here. Yeah, this one got away from me. Save this one for seeds, that'll be perfect. Yeah, it was totally green before and just blended in with everything, so I didn't see it. Make sure there are no more. I think that's it. But yeah, I'll get some nice seeds out of this here. Yeah, I'll save them for next year. Very nice. You can see, yeah, this is vining way over here. And I see we have some more coming in here. I wonder if this one's ready to be picked. Oh, it's so high up. Oh, I need to go get a ladder. I'll be right back. Yeah, hopefully this ladder will get me up there. Let's see. Oh my, this one's grown through the netting here. Let's see what I can do here. I'm gonna have to cut the net. Oh, there we go. Look at that. That's salvageable. So I've got another one here. Oh my, a really big one up there. Didn't see it. Another one. Look at that. That's huge. And there's one more. Two more. I'll have to go upstairs to the bedroom and get those. Yeah, here's one. Nice big one. Wow, look at that. And one more. This one here, yeah, I think I'll leave this one a little while longer, let it get bigger. And the little sleepyhead just woke up. She was up here taking a nap in the air-conditioned room. How you doing? Okay. Okay. There you go. So, not bad, not bad. Okay, not bad, not bad. We should have some more shortly. So, pretty good haul here. Three good-sized cucumbers. Yeah, I've been making a lot of the cucumber water. That's very delicious, very refreshing. How you doing? Yeah, and this will be great for seeds. Okay. Let's go check on the tomatoes. Well, the tomatoes are pretty much done, so I'll come and clean this up shortly. Yeah, we've got a few more coming in here, two here and two here, and another one here. So I'll leave the vines for a little while longer, no hurry. But I think that's about it. So I had a very good crop. Oh, a few more over here too. Yeah, a few more here. So yeah, I'll leave the vines for a little bit longer and see how well these ripen. No hurry, no hurry. Yeah, this is Howder's little PlayStation here. She was digging in here earlier. I had to wash off her little footsies. And yeah, she likes to hang out here in the shade and the fresh air. Yeah, Howder's little lair. And over here, the pineapples are doing spectacularly. No sign of any fruit bearing yet, but that's okay. Yeah, they're all doing well. Let me give this some more sunlight. This here is paper mulberry, Spunky. My old dog, he used to like chewing on these. Howder hasn't found these yet. Well, she'll find them if she likes them. Now once the okra are done, I'll repurpose these bags here for the autumn and winter garden. And the peppers are still going strong. Look at this, we've got some more flowers. So we may get another crop. Yeah, and the bugs, I don't see many bugs. Ah, but I do see some eggs here on the back of the leaf. Can you see that? Yeah, eggs right on the back of the leaf here. What I'll do is just smash these and throw them away. So hopefully we'll get some more fruit from the peppers. You know, I think it's time to go ahead and harvest these potatoes. So I'm going to do that now while the weather's good. Okay, so let's see what we can get here with the potatoes. Wow, getting a few. Rather small, but that's okay. This was the seed potato. Ooh, a bigger one. No. No, Howder, no. No, get down, no. You got dirt all over you, look at you. I think that's it. So, one bag done. No. Let's see what we have here. Oh, nothing here. A tiny one. Okay, so, nowhere near as big a haul as I got the last time. But, not too bad. I'll take it. I'll let them cure and see what happens. Yeah. Okay, not bad, not bad. Yeah, this lower garden here is just a mess. Look at this. I wouldn't be surprised if I had something in there. Got short pants on today, so I'm not going to go in there. So I'll wait a little while, and hopefully we'll have a pumpkin or maybe even a zucchini. I doubt it, but you never know. Yeah, we'll leave that for a little while. So not bad for a late summer harvest. I'll take it. Yeah, the avocado trees are looking pretty good, getting taller. They look quite strong. Very nice, very nice. So, yeah, things are winding down here. And once the cucumbers are about done, I'll pull all that down. And we'll clean up that bed of the tomatoes there and think of something else to plant there. And the grow bags will contain something like broccoli, maybe some cauliflower, and some cabbage for sure. So the gardening continues. Well, I had a hankering for something sweet, so I made a brownie today, a nice fudge brownie. Yeah, it's cooling off now. I think we can put this in the fridge. Let that cool off a little more. So this is Howder's favorite spot out in the garden. She likes to nibble on stuff there and relax. She doesn't tear anything up. Oops, she saw me. Oops, I'm busted. Well, I waited a few days and then back here to get this cucumber that I missed earlier. I wanted to let it grow a little bit. My goodness, look at this. That's quite big. Very nice. Look at that. Beautiful. Okay, let me see if there are any more while I'm up here. Nope, that's it. Okay. Looks as if the sky is on fire. Not a whole lot of progress has been made on this house since I last came here a few months ago. Well, the windows are in, but that's about it. See, they're using mud. And over here as well. Strange. Yeah, it's been a while since we've seen our friend the turtle. The fish. Well, here we are in September, and the leaves are starting to fall. First from the cherry trees, which are the first to get their leaves in the spring after the cherry blossoms. Start to see some reds and oranges and yellows soon on the other trees. Yep, time flies. What do you say, Huddy? Time flies, huh? Construction going on here.